Welcome! In this video, we'll introduce you to Jupyter Notebooks. So, what is Jupyter, and what are Jupyter Notebooks? Simply put, Jupyter is the evolution of IPython Notebooks. It's basically open source and interactive data science and scientific programming. Jupyter has replaced IPython Notebooks, which provided a rich architecture for interactive computing with features such as a powerful interactive shell, a kernel for Jupyter, support for interactive data visualization and use of GUI toolkits, flexible, embeddable interpreters to load into your own projects, and easy-to-use high-performance tools for parallel computing. In a nutshell, a Jupyter notebook is a web application that allows you to create and share documents that contain live code, equations, visualizations, and explanatory text. Uses include data cleaning and transformation, numerical simulation, statistical modeling, machine learning, and much more. The Jupyter Notebook on Data Scientist Workbench supports popular programming languages in data science such as Python, R, and Scala. Notebooks can be shared with others using email, Dropbox, GitHub, and the Jupyter Notebook Viewer. Code can produce rich output such as images, videos, and JavaScript. And interactive widgets can be used to manipulate and visualize data in real time. The notebook leverages big data tools such as Apache Spark from Python, R, and Scala. So you can see that Jupyter notebooks are indeed a great environment where you can write your code in Python, Scala, or R, see your output, and add documentation with stylized text and HTML all in a single document called a notebook. Notebooks are used to help you, and others, understand what's going on in your code, which makes it ideal for collaboration. This brings us to the end of this video. Watch the other videos in this course to learn more about Jupyter and other notebooks. Thanks for watching!